did it, Joe. You're going to be the next president of the United States.
Coming on the air with breaking news at this hour, Joe Biden.